This is a IDEC unit, indirect direct evaporative cooling, and this is a motor section, and this is a fan motor installation based on rubber pad and isolation. This is a belt, link type belt, and this is a adiabatic heat exchanger with two pumps they have provided, and this is a pump 1 and pump 2. So we have the float valve over there, and we have the light for limit switch. This is a drain tray. This is a pre-filter. Exchanger. Sensible heat exchanger. This is a drain tray.